Hey everybody, Tyler here at the Evinced Cafe. Does your organization have different Android and iOS versions of your apps? Then you've probably got some accessibility headaches. Stay tuned for some strong medicine. Organizations don't have much of a choice when it comes to which platforms to support for mobile apps. Each of the two giants, Android and iOS, is just too big to ignore. And while there are some important tools for cross-platform development, the reality is most companies have one team working on the Android version of their apps and another on the iOS version. This is a AAA-level headache. Accessibility tools for Android don't necessarily check for the same things that iOS tools do, and they don't always call them by the same names. Inside each team, this isn't a big problem. But if you're reporting to management or trying to manage an accessibility program, it's very difficult to summarize your issues and progress across an entire app or organization. That's where Evinced comes in. I've got two phones here, an iPhone and a Google Pixel. Think of these as your iOS team and your Android team. Evinced can help you get them all on the same page. Just connect the phone to a desktop or a laptop computer. Note we don't run on the target device, and it doesn't even depend on access to the source code. Both of those are very good things. Here I'm going to quickly scan my favorite app on this Android phone. And now, the same on the iPhone. Let's compare results. On the left is the scan of the iOS version of my favorite app. The Android version of the same app is on the right. So now you know how many truly critical bugs you have across both versions of the app. Of course, if your Android team wants to see just the Android issues, that's easy to do too. We think mobile is a hugely important area, and frankly, we think there hasn't been enough innovation in the space. To our knowledge, we're the only truly cross-platform tool out there, and this is just the start. Mobile is a huge commitment for us. If you've got a mobile accessibility headache, the doctor is in. That's all for today, good people. See you next time right here at the Evinced Cafe.